under the direction of Patrick Seidling. Phantom Regiment.